Why do you want to spoil your sister's skin with scratches and bruises all the time? Okay, we'll deal with that later. Come and have your seat. You know, like this, your mouth and your body language. Anybody that is coming to my class, you come to my class, check me. It's John. And you know the meaning of your name? His name is John. Ah? You are angry with me? Are you angry with me or you are angry with your sister? Okay, go and hand that your anger. Go and hand it inside your bag. So when you are done in my class, go and pick it up. Do you understand me? Will you do that for me now? Go and keep your anger inside your bag. Let me get you. Yes, we have a lot of work to do this week. What are we playing this week? Okay, Peter, you are not here today. We have a new member in our class. Yes, his name is Olua. My name. Thank you. See, my mouth is fatter than my face. Yes. Thank you. And my name is Peter. Okay? All right. You are still working on the big man. Okay, let me have your tea first. Let's play our scene, everybody. Dara, show me your left finger number 3. Remember how to count it? Very good. How did you get it? T, 1, 2, 3. Can you touch your red bands?